You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on equipping two hairs or more at once on Roblox for PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On Roblox.com, log into your account. Then click the three lines button from the top left to open the side menu. Select Avatar from the menu. On your Avatar page, select Clothing, Accessories, and then select Hair. Start by equipping one of the hairs. Next, locate the second hair from your inventory. And instead of equipping it, click its name to open the info page for the item. Once the item info page has loaded, go to the top of your browser to the URL bar. Look at the current URL. You will see an ID number after where it says catalog. You need to copy this ID number to your clipboard. Once it's copied, go back to the previous avatar page for your hairs. Click Advanced. In Advanced Options, you need to paste that code we just copied into an empty asset. Paste it and then click Save. That second hair or other item will now be equipped, and you will be wearing two of the same hair. You can repeat this multiple other times if you want to. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.